New York State is one of the very few states in the union where you have one day to vote. Just one day.
New York State had a miserably low voter turnout in 2016, ranked 41st out of 50 states, and many gathered here in Foley Square blame the state's antiquated voting laws, including the lack of early voting, for that low turnout. Early voting would allow eligible voters to cast ballots in person days or even weeks before an election.
I have friends in the medical field who have trouble voting. They have long commutes, insane hours, so I'd like them to be able to vote in the primary, and they could do it if we had early voting.
We're being used as examples by states trying to restrict voting that they're still not as bad as New York. That we've got to turn that around this year. This is the time.
37 states already have early voting, and Governor Cuomo's budget provides $7 million to make the change. But many politicians speaking at this rally say it's the other politicians, specifically white males in Albany, who like the antiquated voting laws just the way they are.
We need more young people, we need more women, and we need more people of color. And if you unleash that power through early voting, then you will change the dynamics and you'll change the demographics of the state.
And some in the crowd who come from other states couldn't believe that a progressive state like New York makes it so difficult to vote.
So how does it work in Texas?
You can vote anywhere in the county during the early voting period, and so you just go to whatever is most convenient for you and you early vote.